recently with a plain and simple dream. Wanna infiltrate some third world place and topple their regime. Those men in black with their matching suitcases, where everything's on a need-to-know basis. Agents got that swagger, everyone's so cloak and dagger. I'm feeling nervous, but I'm really kind of wishing for an undercover mission. Just when the red alert came on the radio, and I put my earpiece on, got my dark sunglasses on, and I had my weapon drawn. So I get my handcuffs, my cyanide pills, my classified dossier, copying the phones like it, shredding the files like it, and memorize all the enemy spies. I gotta neutralize today. Couple of crazy things that have almost gotten me dismissed, like terminate some head of state who wasn't even on my list. Burn that microfilm, buddy, will you? I tell you what, but then I'd have to kill you. You need a quickie confession, we'll start a waterboarding session. No hurry up, this off American dictator, I'll assassinate him later. Yeah, interrogating the scum of the earth, we'll break them by the break of day. Yeah, it's a party in the CIA. Yeah, it's a party in the CIA. Need a country to stabilize. Look no further, we're your guide. We're your guide. We've got snazzy suits and ties. Get blown away. Staging a coup like it. Brainwashing moles like